Hey everyone, Michael O'Brien here. So you read the blog or you read the caption, so you know the backstory. So here is the big question I asked this marketing director. Tell me about your gratitude practice. And he looked at me, looked down, looked back up, said, I really don't have one. He goes, I probably should have one, right? I said, yeah, that's a good place to start. Do you remember the yesterday when you wanted everything that you have today? I do. And I imagine you do too. But when we hustle and grind, sometimes it's so easy to take for granted what we have. We get fixated on reaching the next level. The chase begins. And we don't spend a moment really just in gratitude, being grateful for what we have today. And practicing gratitude doesn't mean you have to lose your edge or lose your hunger. It just means that you can appreciate what you have today because those are the building blocks for your next level. So here's the tip for this week. Spend 5 minutes before you go to bed, maybe at dinner, just cataloging the three things that you're grateful for today, and do that for a while and see how that changes your energy. See how that shifts your perspective. Because I imagine it's going to help you get to that next level. Until next week, have fun storming the castle.